Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear.
Wow. That was not better. I thought I was about to die.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Clear.
It appears I am very slow on the straights. They could also be using push to pass to get by me. But either way, I'm fine. Happy to hang out. Yeah, I was kind of feeling the same way, and this car is not. It feels like it has all the grip in the world. But I don't want to take the time to make a setup for this, I just use the VRS one. Craig has a setup? I don't have Craig's. What am I doing? I don't have to go that slow. Also, some guys in the series like to start lower on fuel and get track position. So that could also be the case. Yes. I'm assuming you're talking about the window on the bottom left. The relative window over here is iRacing. I thought my race was over. Hey, Milan. Would you say GRT Pro is worth it? I like it. No, I went wide there and just got myself way offline. Alright. And once I was offline, I couldn't really do anything because I was going to hit the curb and start bouncing, so if I made any dramatic inputs over the curb, I was probably going to spin, so I kind of just had to ride it. Yeah, not a good time. Tanner, fourth gear. Fourth gear, Tanner. Who's leading? Henry.
Go left. Pass.
That was a large bounce. Completely forgotten how to take that corner at this point. Now, Richard actually isn't pulling on me on the straights, so they were likely using push to pass at the start of the race. And that's why they were able to get away there at the start. Which is fine, that just means I know I have extra push to passes for later. There you go, Tanner. Now, do this corner properly, okay? Cool, yeah. Follow D1 sim racing. So slow there. I could gain a second a lap, that'd be great. Okay, I'll work on it. Just missed the off track. And now if I could do that every lap through there, that would be ideal. Yeah. This guy blew baby food. Not dead, not dead. Oh, Ride Dog just went live. For you Ride Dog fans out there. He is off racing the game. Thanks for the follow, Mazel27. Oh, second place had issues. Sure, Fat. Come in, Richard. I found a rhythm. What's the best road car, then? Emperor? Oh, the Porsche? Oh, Lotus 79, yeah. Keep that wing happy. Hey, what's up, Kitty Bear? I ordered my 33s, did I get a tracking number? Yes. Hit this lap? We'll see what he does. I kind of stream whenever, I don't really have a schedule. Oh, easy on the throttle. Push a pass here.
Right side. Stay on the left. Clear.
Tried to compromise his run on exit there to cost him more time. I think it worked, but guess we'll see. Not a great pit exit here. I'm gonna blame cold tires. It just doesn't feel like there's a grip. Pass activated.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear. You're back in fourth position. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Stay on the right, clear on the left.
What's up? That's not where you're supposed to do that move. Where'd he go? Oh, he must have had a little tire spin or a spin. He's gone now. Well, I use that push to pass for nothing. Alright, let's see if I can chase down Simon here.
You're back in third. Keep hustling.
Big deal. Yeah, no big deal. No big deal. Tanner, What are you doing? Stop. Hi, Josh.
Keep digging.
I'm just gonna use my push to passes here to try to break the draft. Got five left, I think. Use them all five next laps. Unless I make a mistake. Every lap exiting onto that straight.
Streamlabs, Danny.
That back end floats so much through the entry of that corner. Just threatens to spin out. Kind of had to check up a little bit there to make sure that he wasn't in the way. Cost me a little bit of time. But on the other hand, I should be getting some draft on the straight, so hopefully, anyway. Well.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear. Clear on the left.
Ten to go, lots of time.
Meniscus.
Left side. Still there. Keep to the right. Still there. Clear on the left. Car on your left. You've got 10 laps to go. Keep to the right. Still there, clear on the left.
I guess that's just where I pass people here. Most people use the chicane. I prefer the insane high-speed corner pass. You know, I'm here for the style points. Anyone can pass at slow speeds. That, and he seems to be better than me through the chicane, but we're going to ignore that.
You're back in third. Keep hustling. Good job.
Calm the fuck down, dude. down. Thank you. Alright, just calm down, Tanner. Nothing to lose, nothing to gain. Unless somebody spins. Guys in front are battling for position, so they're not going to be that friendly with letting me by.
You've got 5 left to go.
So I'll have to be patient with them, which I can afford to do. Now that I look at it, I might not even have to bother passing these guys. Depending if they battle or not, I suppose. I could just hang out back here. We're only losing about a half a second a lap to the guy behind me. So, with only, what, 3 to go? I should be fine. Davis and John, just ignore my blue flags.
Thanks, Tanner.
You've got 2 laps to go. You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Curbs.
Alright, there's the chicken flag. Great job, you did really well.
Kinda wish I didn't spin, but
good race at the end there.
What did I do when I spun?
I just need to learn how to keep this thing pointed in a straight line on this track.
Thank you, thank you. The car's bouncing, it's still bouncing, yeah. Did I clip that inside curb and just bounced it, put throttle on it, and spun it? That's a sh-